copy and paste the selection.
The selected part can be cut or copied and pasted to a new location. The steps to cut or copy and paste the selected part of the drawing are: select the part of the drawing which is required to be copied. Click on Cut or Copy in the Clipboard group. Now, click on the Paste option in the Clipboard group. The cut or copied part of the drawing is pasted on the top left corner of the drawing area. Put the mouse cursor on the pasted part and click and drag it to the desired location. Resizing the selection. The selected part can be resized. Resize means to change its actual size. The steps to resize the selected part of a drawing are: select a part of the drawing. Bring the pointer on the corner or edge of the selection. Click the drag the mouse to increase or decrease the selected part. Or click on Resize in the image group. The Resize and Skew dialog box appears. Give numeric value in the horizontal and vertical text boxes. Click on the OK button. The selected part will be resized. Rotate or Flip tool. The Rotate or Flip tool is used to rotate the whole drawing or a selected part of a drawing. The steps to rotate or flip a drawing are: select the image or drawing. Click on the Rotate option in the image group. Select the required option, for example, rotate right 90 degree. The image will be rotated according to the option. Opening a new Paint file. Click on the File button. Click on the New option. A new blank drawing area appears in the Paint window. Saving the drawing. To save the file, follow the steps given here. File tab, then Save option. In the Save As dialog box, select the location to save the file. Type the name of the file in File Name field. You can select different file type like JPEG, GIF, etc. from Save As Type drop-down. Click on Save button.